Yeah, man, they been planning using me for so long. Thought she'd be the one, but when I get my heart, it goes wrong. We close as hell, I put a name inside a dope song. Came out to the club, but when they drunk, they call it show, huh? Asking for drinks all night, but fuck, it ain't a problem, shit. But when I gotta buy your friend they shit, how can I not be pissed? I'm persevering, cause in honesty, I'm kinda whipped. But you said you was coming with me, and then when we left, you dipped. Talking about seeing some other guy or something. I thought that you was fucking with me, how the hell you frontin'? Then you heard I put an album out and realized I'm stunting. Hit me with a text again to meet you at the club, you bumping. Damn, that's when I realized the money is a weapon. They clutching onto you to feel that comfort for a second. And my homie working two jobs so his mom could keep her home. Told him I could send the dough if it means they could stop the stressing. He told me no and got to grinding, that's my bro. But you living comfortably and used to hit me on the phone saying we should hit the town, I need to pay. You need a loan cause your fan gave you some money, but you spent it on the blow. Yeah, that's just some shit that I can't fuck with. I learned my lesson there and then to watch out who you run with. Cause when you popping off, some folks will hit you on that dumb shit. The real ones coming with me to the top and you can't come with.
Yeah, yeah.
The real ones coming with me to the top and you can't come with. Yeah, some bro I'm running with, the dough he knew I come with it. He asked me for a loan, I said for sure and let him run with it. Knew some issues coming when he's silent for 2 months. He hit me up to be a crutch cause he in debt, now what the fuck is this? I asked him why he need the money, it was family stuff. It was personal, I didn't press it, I just wrapped it up. Slid the bread, he dipped again and now I really had enough. Seen him on the corner with his nose inside a bag of drugs. He smoking weed and sniffing coke, he thought he had enough. Hit me up again, I clicked the answer and I asked what's up. Told me he was short for rent but only by a couple bucks. Told him I can't help no more cause now we got a lack of trust. Maybe if you stopped the puff you wouldn't have a lack of funds. I'll send you a 20 one more time and then I'm hanging up. Please don't hit my line again cause all you do is ask for crutch. I never heard from him again, I hope he cool though. I heard he got a girl and I think he back in school, bro. I always help my day ones cause they dead when I ain't had this. So now when I spit magic it's for them to live it lavish life. I'm lucky mom but that could graft. I've been to Paris twice, I put him in a private jet and fill the garage. Nice, but that won't be enough to pay him back for all this.